did it begin? We all have the same evidence, and yet we argue over life's origin. Are theists biased against purely natural causes? Are atheists biased against supernatural causes? Can we see an answer through reason and evidence? None of us were present when life began, so can we really use science to answer these questions? Evidence for these questions exists. You're the jury. Your verdict matters. To your choices, to your worldview, to your life. Make your verdict carefully.